Tech student is now a Wheel of Fortune champion. Quincy Howard is a sophomore at Georgia Tech, and he was the valedictorian of Dublin High School's 2021 class. He'd already won more than $37,000 going into that bonus round. Well, he got the bonus and he won a red Mini Cooper that he can use to get back and forth to class. Man, what college student doesn't need a car? His total winnings added up to about $69,000. Does that cover tuition at that school? I don't know.